Hello, I'm Lorraine Fire, and this is not actually live. When you see this, there will actually be people working on our bathrooms, which will be way too noisy to actually live stream. So you get this! In the meantime, I will be continuing from the other Friday. Another Friday for you, today for me. Dragons. They're cute little plush shoulder dragons. Like this one. Wing can stay down. Aren't they adorable? Where is the hole in the head? I don't plan on editing this video, so you'll get whatever it actually ends up being. Let's set you somewhere that you can actually see. Or people can see you. Yep, that looks good. This one's red. It's actually super soft plush with a cotton fabric that looks like chainmail. Did it do a weird thing there too? Why is it doing that? Why do you both have weird spots on your tail? Why does it not make sense? I should be able to figure out why. I'm the one that sewed you together after all. Come on. Stuffed head. Almost stuffed head. I'll make sure with the paintbrush soon. Stuffing goes through hole. Down, 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 down. And into the head. Did this head cooperate more than the last one? Because that seemed really fast. Needle. I need needle. I cannot sew dragon together without the needle. Can thread go through needle? Thread can go through needle. Do not drop thread. Red fabric is a super soft plush. I have another pattern for the fabric that has like space. It's a dark blue with space designs on it on one side of it. It's kind of spindy. But very pretty and very soft. Oh my gosh, it's so soft. Just as soft as the red one. Down. And this time I truly am talking to the void and inanimate objects. But they're so cute. They're such cute inanimate objects. For Assassin's Creed, they're doing ancient civilizations. I really want them to do Japan. They've been going over different religions. Egypt, Greece, ancient Greece, Norse. I really want them to do Japan with the Norse, with the Shinto pantheon. It would be really interesting. Like, we have had a game in China, but it's a side game. It's really easy to miss. It's one of the three chronicles. One of those chronicles is in Russia. I don't remember where the other ones are. I also need to do Central and South America. There's so many things there. They sort of did North America with the Indus, with, no, not that one, Revolutionary War. But it wasn't much. And they can do so much more. And I personally find the storyline fascinating. Because, yes, I'm one of those people that actually plays games for the storyline. Not, can you cooperate with me? Hi there. Do I have three different knots? I think I have three different knots. Why can't you cooperate with me? That motorcycle is so loud, I should not be able to hear it in here. And I have a fourth knot. Oh my gosh. I just need two of you on each other. And now I have five. The stupid thread can just cooperate finally. Finally. Oh my gosh. That was so annoying. Stay. I need more stuffing. Not the whole bag. The whole bag tried to come out. Not what I wanted. Can I get this little hole to stay open? The hole. Okay. And around the corner. Because the tail spikes are weird shapes. Whoa. Let me see us go in the little tail spike. In the itty bitty little hole. This hole I probably made too small. But at least I have the correct end where I don't have to worry about trying to figure out where in the world am I sewing. Into the tail spike. I do plan on watching when this plays. So I'll be in the chat if anybody else is going to be watching at the same time. Come on. Go in the hole. That blue thread. Yes, it was. Come on, go in. Need you on both ends now. Through the cloth. That grabbed the wrong spot. Okay, that needs to be cut before it keeps getting caught. Why does it sound like there's a big truck outside? Come on, I need you through a small section of cloth, not the whole thing. Not just a few threads either. There we go. Now, if when I get to the body, it will cooperate, that would be nice. I'd like to be able to get these other two dragons complete in this video. My tiny little pile of thread. Why is the bobbin, the spool, sideways? It should not be. Where did I put the hole? Is that where I put the hole? Or is it just weird? That's where I put the hole. It's just weird over there. Why is it weird over there? We'll see what the shape ends up looking like. Into the horn. Come on. This bed is not the best place to be sitting. Working on stuff. There is no support. It is meant for sleeping. Stuffing, I need you to go in the horn and stay there. Whoa. There's one. I need to sew it together, but I might as well get this other one filled. Where is your hole? There's the hole. Come on. No, don't escape. Mine, go in. Don't come right back out. Go in. Okay. At least finally got it started. Through the hole. Come on. Go in the hole. Go in the hole. Don't pull it right back out. Go in the hole. Stuffing stays in the horn, not coming right back out. Still need a little more in there. Come on. Please tell me it's at least mostly in. I'll shove the rest of this in here. And then sew up the horns. Okay. I need to get all the way to the end of the tail, please. Please do not do weird things this time. Roll it up. There. Let's sew up these horns. And then finish stuffing the body. One horn. Nope. Please, and just need a knot on a knot. Not knots next to knots. So close. No. I said on knot. Why are you being weird? No, I don't want you not. Okay, I guess I'm getting a knot. So I'm not ripping that out. I forgot to bring up my seam ripper. So nothing better would go too horribly wrong. I hope he's so irritated. Another horn. This might be enough for a horn. Sure, why not? Let's start trying to put a horn on a head. If I can get you to knot. No way. How I wanted right away. That's about a miracle. Okay. You will go about there. Where am I sewing? Come on. Okay. That actually made it all the way around. And there is a horn on a head. Aren't you cute? Okay, let's finish stuffing the body. Stuff all of that down the neck at once. Let's find out, shall we? And in. It looks like the answer might be yes. The answer also might be no. Down. Down. Come on, go in. I win. I've beaten the stuffing. So with just this dragon, I had an issue with one of the paws. Turns out with this fabric, I can't just pin them together. I have to actually hold the fabric to hit in place as I sew, because the fabric is so slick. I bet the hat did better than expected. Let's do it again. Come on. Down the neck. And into the body. Come on. Next is the legs. But seriously, this red is so soft. The leg. And go into the leg. It's a leg! It's a leg! It's a leg! You took almost 2 hours to stuff. And sew together the rest of it. See if I can speed that up. I'm already at about almost 45 minutes. There we go. Finally got it in that paw. Is the leg stuffed? Leg seems to be stuffed to where I want it. Interesting, why do your legs go so much further out? Go down and in. Down and in. You have a bit of a hump. Maybe. Yeah, a little bit of a hump. Oh well. You actually follow the curve way better. Why don't you follow the curve as well? It can't be just the fabric, can it? Did I overstuff you? This leg is doing weird things. Part of it was the stuffing was doing weird things. Down and in. Down and in. Come on. And the leg looks fine. Okay, seriously. Come on. Stuffing goes in. Nope. No trying to roll away. Okay. There we go. Can you stay? No. Okay, I need you to go back over here. Because I need thread again. Oh no. No knotting. It's not where you knot. Oh my gosh, you jerk. Did you have to knot all the way down there? I wasn't even trying for a knot. Now I have two different threads. They're both probably way shorter than I want. Go through. Come on, go through. Well, at least I got that. Let's get the head on. Really? Come on. Be able to see what I'm doing. Okay. Oop, nope. Come on, you're about a quarter stone. Now you're about halfway on. Come on. adjustment. I'm almost at the end of the neck. Extra thread up here from the beginning. Barely enough to get that head on. No. I need both of these. Do I have three separate knots there? I do. I have three separate knots. Can you please cooperate with me? That's about right. Evenish. Come on. That is too far through. Meant to tie that off. And I don't call that enough fabric to be able to do the tail spike. No. Your antlers are facing different directions a little bit. Okay. Now for the tail spike. Your head okay. It's the amount of fabric down there, stuffing. Come on, go through. Okay, I'm fine. So worried for a moment. Good, at least it's on one of them. Ow! Poking myself with the needle is not a great idea. Don't catch on the paw. Catching on the paw is not allowed. What did I just say about catching on the paw? I'm fine. halfway through on this tail spike. Oh, what kind of mess did you get there? Oh my gosh. Can I pull that through? No, I can't. What is going on here? Okay, that was weird. I just noticed your tail spikes off a bit. I'm not gonna go back and fix it now. Your tail spike will just be off a little bit. Like, one of the dragons looks like it's looking sideways. Depending upon what shoulder you put it on, depends upon if it's looking toward you or away from you. Yep. Your tail kind of goes to the side anyway. Because of this weirdness. Oh well. Let's see. Whole bunch of stuffing fuzz. At least you come off a little easier. Okay. I'm Lorraine Fire. This is Chainmail Dragon and the Space Dragon. And goodbye. This wasn't a live stream.